Now, Mr. Hannan.
Mr. President, if you were badly in debt, if you were overdrawn on your credit card, if you were struggling to meet your mortgage payments, what would you do? Would you spend more or would you spend less? The European Union hasn't hesitated to answer that question collectively. It's responded to the debt crisis by a massive increase in debt, forcing additional liabilities onto countries that couldn't meet their existing liabilities. Rather than correcting the malinvestments of the decade of cheap credit, we have rewarded those malinvestments, bailing out first banks and then entire countries. And now that bailout and borrow policy has reached its apogee. If reports are to be believed, the European Financial Stabilisation Fund is going to be quadrupled with yet more borrowing into a €2 trillion fund, a sum that our minds are not designed to comprehend. That's the logical end that of the policy we began on when we started borrowing. And who is going to stand behind this fund ultimately? Why, the taxpayers of the Eurozone. In other words, the taxpayers of, among other places, Ireland, Greece, Portugal, Spain and Italy. My masters, are you mad?
Bene, passiamo.